grace to amend our sinful lives, to decline from sin.